All right, joined in our 620 CKRM lobby, we've got Madeline Merlo with us.
Hello.
Welcome to Regina.
Thank you for having me tonight.
Opening up for Dean Brody, you got a couple of dates in. What's that been like?
It's been amazing. Dean Brody is the nicest human ever. The tour couldn't be better. He has puppy hour where he brings like rescue dogs for an hour and you get to snuggle puppies. It's my dream.
Very cool. Hey, you've got a new single and I know it's coming out to radio soon. Tell us about it.
It's called Motel Flamingo and it's just kind of setting the scene of this epic party at this really crappy motel where, you know, the pool is lime green and the curtains smell like smokes and you spend more money on beer than accommodation, but it's about who you're with. So, yeah, it's really fun.
And that's going to be on a new project coming out sometime?
Yeah, sometime. Very mysterious.
Awesome. Well, we're going to let you guys play a couple tunes. Maybe quickly tell us where we can find you online, your website, social media, stuff like that.
Yeah, I'm on everything. You can find me. It's just MadelineMerlot.com, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. It's all the same.
Opening up for Dean Brody and the Beautiful Freak Show Tour. Take it away.
All right, this is Motel Flamingo.
Airbrush t-shirt and pretty eyes. Rearview mirror, back some fuzzy dyes. Dollar Tree bags in the back full of beer and Doritos. Velcro wallets full of fake IDs. 17 going on 17. Blowing out the place in a bang bang out the window. All the way to that pink neon sign off exit 39. Where you can't wake up in a hot chick tub. Stay cool in a lime green pool. You can pay cash. Pay per view.
Rewarding part of this music industry that we're in, and yeah, it means a lot to me. It's called Warping.